A Milwaukee man is facing homicide charges for a shooting on the city's south side.
21-year-old Darren Williams is charged with first-degree reckless homicide, accused of killing 59-year-old Jeanette Jimenez on January 26th. It happened inside of an apartment near 15th and Becher. The family of Jimenez says they believe she was trying to break up a domestic dispute. Williams is also charged with possession of a firearm and bail jumping.